When you go from track mode back into normal sport mode, the wing won't come down unless you get above, I think, 35, 40 miles. And I'm trying to spin too much in the range, but I slow it down. I love this seat. You press the button, the car goes low, press the range. Take your foot off the gas at 60, and boy, it acts like a windbreak. Which this thing literally cuts through the air like a knife. That's what I like. Like a nice firm ride, tells me exactly what the car is doing. Probably make your race car driver. And it just goes.